Thanks, everybody. If there was ever one song from that that Bowie period where Mick was heavily involved that kind of really summed up what Ronson was all about, I think it was this next one.